Madre de Dios. This is bad. Very bad. I need to talk to the boss. Ah, Mistress Lucretia. You look radiant as always.
Oh, please, don't waste my time with that crap. I call you when I need you, not the other way around. So this had better be good.
Okay, well, I took over the dead man's drug business like you told me to. But there's been a little complication. They say on the news, some kind of vigilante. But on the street, they say that...
I don't live on your shitty little streets, Hongo. That's what I pay people like you for. Whatever problem you have, you sort it out. You wouldn't be hard to replace, Hongo. The projects and barrios are full of scum who'd murder their own families for a chance at your business. You understand me?
Si, Mistress Lucretia. Bitch. Okay, I can do this. No problem. Time to make some money. Sound hearing, eh? You holding out on me? I'm telling you, man. You fuck with me, they'll be hauling pieces of you out of the fucking bay.
Yo, it's not my fault, boss. Honest. Look, come on inside. Get a drink, get you some pussy. Whatever you want, it's on me. We can work this out.
Thank you. Thank you.
It is haunting me. El diablo que hace los trofeos de hombres. I gotta get somewhere safe.